Today we analyze a Python application based on the Django framework. See how it uses memory internally. Run the ps command to check all Python 3 processes. As shown, a process takes up 86 megabytes of memory. We can see it is the standard Python binary executable shipped with the Linux distribution. Let's use OpenResty XRay to check out this unmodified process. We can analyze it in real time and figure out what's going on. Open the OpenResty XRay web console in the web browser. Make sure it is the right machine you are watching. You can choose the right machine from the list below if the current one is not correct. Go to the guided analysis page. Here you can see different types of problems that you can diagnose. Let's select high memory usage. Click on Next. Select the Python Django application. Select the process that consumes 84 megabytes of the memory resources. This is what we saw previously in PS. Make sure that the application type is right. Usually the default should be correct. OpenResty XRay can analyze multiple language levels at the same time. We'll keep both Python and C and C++ selected. We can also set the maximum analyzing time. We'll leave it as 300 seconds, which is the default value. Let's start analyzing. The system will keep performing different rounds of analysis. Now it's executing the first round. The first round is done and it's on to the second one already. That's enough for this case. Let's stop analyzing. It shows that the system is generating a report for the current analysis. We can see it automatically created an analysis report. This is the type of problem we diagnose. It's memory. This data reference path shows that the Python modules loaded in the interpreter use 38 megabytes of memory. Click more to see details. The most significant data reference path was automatically inferred from this Python GC object memory distribution flame graph. Below are more explanations and suggestions about the issue. It mentions .modules. And mentions that it contains everything related to Python modules. Look at the flame graph again, zoom in and find out which modules are taking up the most memory. We can see these 1521 Python modules are combined together. Each of these modules takes less than 1% of the total memory. This module takes up a lot of memory. To see more details, click on it to zoom in. You can see that the OpenPixel.utils.cell module takes up more than 2.6 megabytes of memory. OpenPixel is a Python library for manipulating Excel files. Copy the module name. Now open the terminal and use the find command to find the corresponding source code file in this project directory. The project folder is the root directory of the Python module installation location. Paste the module name we just copied. Here we abuse the dots in the module name as a wildcard for the grep command. Copy the full file path. Use the Vim editor to open the source file. And look at the underlying Python code in this file. You can use any editors you like. Return to the flame graph. The OpenPixel module uses two dictionaries, underscore call string cache and underscore string call cache. They are used for converting between Excel cell coordinates and column names. These two variables use a lot of memory. Copy the name of the first variable. Search for underscore call string cache and you can locate the object. You can find all places in this file where this variable is used. The underscore string call cache variable can also be found using the same way. You can use the same method to analyze other modules on the flame graph. Such as the linicache module. This is a Python standard module that caches file contents. It uses 648 kilobytes of memory. It has a cache variable that uses a lot of memory inside. Python uses the libc allocator and the mmap syscall to allocate memory. The report shows that the libc allocator uses 18.7 megabytes of memory. OpenResty XRay can also monitor online processes automatically and show analysis reports. Go to the Insights page. You can find the reports in the Insights page for daily and weekly periods. For this reason, you don't have to use the guided analysis feature. Guided analysis is useful for application development and demonstration purposes. OpenResty XRay is a non-invasive diagnostic system based on our own dynamic tracing technology. It can monitor and scan various kinds of problems in real time. For example, performance bottlenecks, stability issues, errors and exceptions, as well as security vulnerabilities. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.